something on it. It's not going to hurt you.
Ta-da!
Alright, folks. We got this little small portable greenhouse set up that we got as a gift from a friend. It was quite aggravating to put up, but we got it. What I'm going to use it for, though, is I might bring some of the seed flats and start some seed flats. I've got a small greenhouse that I start seeds in. I might bring some more out here. But I'm going to go ahead and seed maybe a foot and a half to 2 feet. This first part, I'm going to put carrots in here. And then I'm going to go ahead and sow some lettuce and maybe a little bit of Swiss chard on this end. Help them get an early start. That'll really help the carrots.
Carrot seeds are some of the tiniest little seeds. Little bitty bitty seeds. What we'll do is when we sow them, we'll sow them pretty thick in here. And then as they grow, we'll thin them out a little bit. Those are carrots, you know, it's real hard to get them to germinate, so make sure you got plenty and you can thin them out. So they're, you know, about an inch apart growing once they sprout. They're good to go, so we'll just sprinkle them down to here.
I usually do this in trays. I'll seed them in trays and then transplant them. But I got this greenhouse up this year, so I can go ahead and direct seed them. This is ground to warm up, because that's why we put them in the greenhouses, so they stay warm and germinate early. And this is just a blend of different like leaf type lettuces. It's not head lettuce.
Okay.
all this white stuff you see on here is just diatomaceous earth put down, trying to keep slugs, snails, stuff like that out. It won't mess with the worms.
Swiss chard. This is Swiss chard. This is a rainbow chard. It's pink and yellow and green, red. Oh, it's so tasty. Oh, so tasty. All right, folks, here we are, back in the potato patch today. Got us some small little purple potatoes. We got 2 pounds, at least I bought 2 pounds. Yeah. Start us on all the row here. All right, let's get to it. There we have our fifth row of potatoes. We got